An early grave. I'm going there.
Die! I know it seems like a big fuss over a pile of shit, but that fertilizer was being used to build all sorts of explosives. Maybe we can use it to our advantage. Just, air yourself out before you head back to town, all right?
Ever since you Peggy's bought this place, things ain't been right. You're putting shit in the fertilizer.
Well, great job taking this place back from the
That's
cold.
Not what I mean.
You have a minute? Like, chemicals? I could really use your help.
These bald creeps with, like, lesions on their faces. Worst part is, if you look at their eyes too long, they look kind of familiar.
Is it just me, or does Green Bush sound kind of dirty? What?
I know you're on our side. We owe you big time for what you did here. I'm not in America to mince around all scared every day. I've got a right to live my fucking life, and Eden's Gate can't take that away.
Hey, sir.
thing that went nose blind years ago.
Great job taking this place back from the cult. If you have a minute, I could really use...
Good to go. Get this show on the road. Everybody out! Happening! Getting a better angle.
Reinforce their bunkers. Ain't such a bad idea. Maybe we should look into that. Either way, it's one more step to the seeds winding up dead in the ground.
Work at the rail yard can't stop. The metal we're reaping from this place is gonna be vital for our survival. We've gotta keep it up for John. There's time to rest when we're cozy and, most importantly, secured against the collapse underground.
Glad I ordered a new rifle.
Stop the call from
really
collecting any more scrap metal.
keep it for later.
Cover me! I'm charging it!
I'll go this way. Got him!
For Joseph Seed!
Let me at those stupid bastards. Good idea. Just like hunting ducks. We should hold on to this stuff. Word is John's holding your partner against her will. Fuck me. Oh my God, oh my God! If you're on your own, you should be careful. Metal. Yay, us.
Thank you.
Where's your soul?
Switching it off!
I'm ahead!
right here.
Move it out.
Gotta move!
I heard John's got your partner. The cult's working round the clock to take all the food out of Sunrise Farm. We gotta stop them and make sure the right people get fed.
You're gonna survive this.
Let's ride. The valley's future won't look bright if we fail. I'm sick of seeing Eden's... idle hands and all that. Step on it. Let's go.
Thank you.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
To put all of our stuff in. And then, of course, we need streaming music. And we need streaming TV and streaming movies and streaming music.
Help me fix this place up? The cult sure made a mess of this place. The irrigation system's wrecked pretty badly. There are pieces of pipe scattered all over this place. I found most of them. I think there's 3 missing still. Find them and stick them back where they belong. Then Sunrise Farm will be good as new. Hey, girl. Matt.
Heard you got marked. That's real unfortunate.
There was a time... People are getting marked left and right.
Maybe John will mark you. Word is, John C's got...
You gotta be able to handle yourself.
This stuff's hard to find. Let's ride. Idle hands and all that.
Go this way.
need that later.
Blast Almighty!
You sure don't waste any time. Scared out there. They could use your help.
I'll go there.
Can do this. This stuff's hard to find.
400 pounds of Versailles.
Like it!
near Fall's End. Cult has control of the whole town. You need to rescue Mary and Jerome and then kick those piggies right in the balls. Dutch out.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain.
For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. I don't claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, Deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help?
Are you trying to break your neck?
Just seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
I thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of Fairgrave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, Deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so much.
If you could see about lending a hand, be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Ooh. Barry will get you squared away. When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Show, Deputy.
My people will come for you.
Hey, you, in the kitchen.
They will bring you to me. Don't fight it. Because the harder you resist, well,
thanks,
the harder we'll have to scrub your soul. Listen to this junk
anymore. Hello.
Holy shit, kid.
You showed up just in time.
John's cornflakes. He's gonna be throwing all he's got after you. So keep your head on a swivel. Dutch out.
I was wondering when you were gonna stop by. You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed. Shit, you really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over and give the folks here something to cheer about. It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Hero, over here. Use you.
We finally did it.
We got followed.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists.
One of the resistance barricaded themselves inside the irrigation reservoir. The cult's taking shots at them from across the water. I hope they're okay.
Thank you.
makes a million.
Ball Band is open for business.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those. Cultists.
It's over? It's over.
It gets cold out here at night in summer.
Thanks again for the rest.
I ain't got the words to express my gratitude. I'm not in America to mince around all scared every day. I've got a right to live my fucking life, and Eden's Gate can't take that away.